Maintenance. Unscrew the connection. Move it to one side. Add lubricant to the bearing balls. Move it to the other side. Add lubricant to the bearing balls. Screw back the connection.